وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله الذي حمد في الكتاب نفسه واستفتح بالحمد كتابه واستخلص الحمد لنفسه وجعل الحمد دليلا على طاعته وأصلي وأسلم على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين إخوتي الكرام وأحبابي في الله قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم خيركم من تعلم القرآن وعلمه وقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إن الذي ليس في جوفه شيء من القرآن كالبيت الخرب. My dear respected brothers and sisters, our Prophet Muhammad said in a famous hadith, the best of you are those who learn the Quran and teach it. We all know this hadith. Every single one of us knows this hadith. We must attempt, inshallah, to implement it. If you want to be the best person amongst the people, we should strive to learn the Quran and then teach it. Are you someone who thinks, but maybe I'm too old to memorize the Quran or learn the Quran? Are you someone who's too shy? Are you someone maybe who's tired of madrasa because there's kids in there, you don't want to be around kids? Are you someone who thinks he doesn't have time? Are you someone who's in the middle of the Quran or was in the middle of the Quran and then stopped? Inshallah, I want to invite you to embark on a journey of memorizing the Quran in its entirety within 2 to 3 years. It doesn't matter what level you're at. If you can't read, we have a program which will inshallah get you to be fluent in the Quran. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the second hadith which I mentioned in the beginning, indeed he who has no portion of the Quran in his chest, i.e. memorized, is like the ruined house. We don't want to be amongst this parable that our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to describe the person who has none of the Quran in his chest that he memorized, a ruined house. It doesn't matter, inshallah, you're all welcome to come. It doesn't matter if you're young, you're old, you're maybe not encouraged, or sorry, you don't have the passion to memorize the Quran. It's for all ages and all, inshallah, all levels. Inshallah, we want within 2 years the whole masjid, inshallah, to be full of Hufad al-Quran. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us from Ahlul Quran. We ask Him to bless our program for us. We ask Him to bless our time in which we are memorizing the Quran. And know, the Quran is the greatest knowledge someone can learn. Everyone speaks about knowledge, seeking knowledge, knowledge, etc. Even secular knowledge, all of this knowledge, the greatest of them is the Quran. So you are inshallah going to be learning the greatest of knowledge, the best any human being could be given, inshallah. And don't forget that ruined house the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentioned as a parable for he who has not anything, who does not have anything from the Quran in his chest. I want to end off with the greatness of the Quran, inshallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He's describing the Quran, He says, if we had sent down this Quran on a mountain, the mountain would have crumbled in humility. So inshallah, you are going to be learning and memorizing and learning how to read that which the mountain could not handle. You're going to be able to handle, inshallah, with the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. BarakAllahu feekum wa jazakum Allah khair wa assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.